I chose cardiology because I felt day to day I could make an impact on people's lives. My care philosophy is the long term. I think we should do things to treat the patient long term, not tomorrow, not next week, but for weeks and months, I think, and then they can better integrate that into their lives. Move. You've got to move. Even if it's a little old lady that's 92 years old sitting in her apartment, she's got to get up and move, because the less you do, the less you'll be able to do.